Hi, I'm reading Pishi Caught in a Storm by authors Mala Kumar and Manisha Chaudhary. Pishi was feeling sad and lonely. Just a day ago, he was one of a group of manta rays. They were feasting on tons of fish far from the coast of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. How they had splashed and jumped out of the waters of the beautiful Indian Ocean. When he saw a ship ahead, Pishi had taken a huge dive in the water. His friends scattered. Pishi flapped his huge cloak-like fins and tried to swim to safety. There was a huge streak of lightning and a sound of thunder next. Pishi lost his bearings. The ocean had gone dark for him. A big wave rolled up, pushing him directly under the ship. Ah! A cut on his belly! He knew what he had to do. He had to find his friends. But first he needed his wound to be treated. He swam and glided as fast as he could towards the coast. Pishi's heart beat fast. He wished he was not so big. 10 meters long and weighing over 900 kilograms. He had to get to a hospital. Fast, his life depended on it. Then he saw the lighthouse on the coast. He leapt with joy. Pishi had reached the hospital, Nature's Hospital. A huge school of fish swam around him immediately. The same fish that he ate at other times were now his nurses. They cleaned the deep gash in his tummy. The cleaner fish nibbled on the torn pieces of his skin. Soon Pishi felt so much better. He loved the Indian Ocean with its 5,000 species of marine life. Thank you.